you can do an easy seat. You can start to stretch a little bit more, but start to warm up and take a moment to connect with your breath. Your breath is a really, really powerful tool. It can help calm your nervous system, calm your mind. So do exactly that. Take a huge inhale in through your nose. Open mouth, exhale. One more time like that, inhale in. Exhale out. This is 45 minutes Sculpt, my friends, so take this class at your own pace. And if I may offer something up for class today, it's just a little quote. I thought I'd share it with you. I saw this on social media the other day. It said, instead of counting the days, make the days count. So I get it. This is easier said than done. I think the novelty of staying home is kind of starting to wear off a little bit. The weather has not been great this week. We're all starting to get a little bit stir crazy. And there's this thing that's happening that is completely out of our control, right? And we can sit here and we can hold our breath until June 1st, or we can just keep going. So I want you to think about that as you go through your practice day. We get 45 minutes. I want you to think about just maximizing the time on your mat. And more importantly, just do the same thing off your mat. You know, staring at the clock does not make time go by any faster. So instead of counting the days, holding our breath, I want you to think about making the days count, okay? But whatever your intention is, bring it to your mind's eye and we'll get started on your feet. Good morning, Kelly. So come into an upright position. Start to lengthen out through your spine. Roll your shoulders back. Flash your palms forward. Take a deep breath in. Open mouth, exhale out. Inhale, Tadasana, Mountain Pose. Now I'm too tall for my basement, but I want you to create one long line of energy from your fingertips down to your toes. Really pop up your chest. Exhale, forward fold. Start to bow down to your mat. Melt your heart to your thighs. Just relax your whole upper body. Inhale, halfway lift. Now press your palms into your shins. Start to flatten out your spine and look straight down at your mat here. Exhale, come into a high plank position. Press down through your palms, keep your ankles over your toes, and I want you to start to turn on every single muscle in your body. For three, for two, just come to your knees. Come to your tabletop position, flatten out through your spine. Inhale, cow. Now really exaggerate this. Open up through your chest, take your gaze up, and press your tailbone up. Exhale for cat. Round out your spine, tuck your chin into your throat. Just let your head inhale, cow pose. Maybe you make this a little bit bigger. You start to link your breath to your motions. Exhale for cat. Pull your belly up and in. Now start to cycle through that on your own. Start to incorporate any other movements that you need this morning. And on your next breath, come back to a high plank position. So walk your feet back. Engage your core for three, for two, a slow chaturanga. Start taking hinge all the way forward, then pull your elbows into that 90-degree bend. Inhale, up dog, flip your toes, lift your quads up, start to shine your heart forward. Exhale, downward facing dog, let that go here. That's our sun A. We flow breath to movement. We take out the cat cow. We start to breathe. Bend your knees. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, mountain pose. Rise up nice and tall. Exhale, forward fold. Be graceful down. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, chaturanga. Take it or leave it. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. One more time like that. Inhale, bend your knees. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, mountain pose. Rise up. Relax your shoulders. Exhale, forward fold. Hinge at your hip bones. Inhale, halfway. Exhale, chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. We move on. We chair pose. Bend your knees. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, chair pose. Now keep your knees behind your toes. Stick your butt up, start to pop up your chest, tone your biceps right by your ears. Exhale, chair plane. Now wiggle all your toes off your mat, engage your triceps, take your gaze up. Inhale, chair pose. Can you go a little bit deeper? Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Nothing crazy, just one motion for your sun knee. Inhale, your right leg high. So straighten your leg, flex your foot, squeeze your glute at the top. Exhale, knee to same tricep. Hold it here, start to warm up through your side body. For 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale it up. Exhale, low lunge, hold it here. Now stack your knee over your ankle. Pull your belly up and in here. Inhale, crescent, rise. Level your hips. Keep shoulder over hip alignment. Really lengthen through your arms. Exhale, warrior two. Open up and reach. Tuck your tailbone under. Go deep in your front quad. And I need you to reach. Inhale, reverse. Nose side bend here. Exhale, cartwheel your hands. Chaturanga to downward facing dog. Same thing on your left side. Inhale, your left leg high. Straighten your leg, flex your foot, point your toes to your nose. Exhale, knee to same. For 4, squeeze it in. For 2 and 1. Inhale it up. Exhale, low lunge, hold it here. Now stack your knee right over your ankle. Soften your shoulders. Inhale, crescent. Level your hips. Relax your upper body. Go deeper in your front lunge. Exhale, warrior two. Open up and reach. Create one long line of energy, fingertip to fingertip. Take your eyes forward. Inhale, reverse, no side bend. Cartwheel your hands, chaturanga. Downward facing dog is where we'll be. Take a big breath in and let it go. We start to incorporate your weights, okay? We start to go a little bit faster. Let's sculpt. Bend your knees, travel forward. Inhale, halfway. Exhale, fold it down your weight. Inhale, chair. Exhale, airplane. Inhale, chair. Exhale, fold it down. Inhale, halfway lift. And go, 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 go. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. So good. Inhale, your right leg high. Exhale, knee to same. Inhale, it up. Exhale, low lunge, your weight. Inhale, crescent. Exhale, W. Inhale, reverse. And pull. Pivot. Plant. Chaturanga to downward facing dog. Same thing on your left. Inhale it up. Exhale, knee to same. Inhale it up. Exhale, low lunge, your weights. Inhale, crescent. Exhale, warrior two. Inhale, reverse. Pull. Pivot. Plant. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. One more time like that. We go back to your chair. Inhale, bend your knees. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway. Exhale, fold it down your weight. Inhale, chair. Exhale, airplane. Inhale, chair. Exhale, fold. Halfway lift. And go, 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 go. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale your right leg. Exhale, knee to same. Inhale it up. Exhale, low lunge, your weights. Inhale, crescent. Exhale, warrior. Reverse and pull. Pivot. Plant. Downward facing dog is where we'll be. We have that same thing. Left side. Inhale your left leg high. Exhale, knee the same. Inhale it up. Exhale, low lunge your weights. Inhale, crescent. Exhale, warrior. Reverse and pull. Pivot. Good morning, Judy, Tiffany. All right. Downward facing dog is where we'll be. You can come to your knees. Start to roll your shoulders out. Now grab for your 5-pound weights or heavier. You're all warmed up. So I want you to meet me in a high plank position. So keep your wrists nice and straight and strong. We renegade row, alternate. Go right arm, then left arm. Right arm, and left arm. Now your body is stiff like a board. No dancing here in your hip bones. Eight more, just for seven. When I count you down, we make it count, right? Four more, we man maker. Three, two, eight motions right. Right, down, jump, weights the shoulders. Up, down, planet, we go left. Pull, plant, jump, hold, reach, down, planet, we go right. Right, punch, jump, stay low. Up, down, planet, left side. One, two, three, hold, reach. Two more times like that. Up, down, jump, low. One more time. Eight, seven, six, five, four. On your knees. Hold. You're on your knees. Grab your weights. Give me some rotators. In. In. Now alternate your wrists. Glue your elbows in. I want you to think about pushing your forearms all the way out. In, out. Combat all the shoulder motions that we just did by working your rotator. Stand up tall. Four, three, find your high plank. Hold. You're back to this position. Start to really turn on your abs here. Four more. We renegade row. Right and left. Just the row. Just the row. Right arm. Then left arm. Draw your elbow up. Yep. Yep. Four more. The man maker. Three. Two. On your right. Eight motions. One. Two. Jump. Shoulders. Make it count. So start to pull your elbows in. Relax your shoulders. Bicep curls. Down, up. Up. Exhale. Resist. Squeeze. Breathe. We simplify, right? You can do one arm. You can do both arms. But no swinging.
Two push-ups,
two push-ups, from you can. For four, for three, two more. Let it go. You can come to your knees. You can go straight to your down dog. But whenever you're ready, start to bend your knees. Make your way to the top of your mat. Kick it out. okay? Narrow, row. That's your motion. Narrow, row, out. You can do it one arm at a time. Or drop your weight. Down, up, squeeze. Soften your knees. Protect your lower back. But pinch your shoulder blades. I need you to squeeze your triceps. For four, just a kick out. In three, in two, eight of them. Let's go. Open up, palms in, looks like this. Fly, cross, fly, alternate. One, two, in. Find that X in your arms. One, two. Find your warrior legs. Alternate. Soften your elbows. Cross. You are here. 10 more seconds. 8 more. Use your breath. 4 more. 2 more. Hold it center. Inhale, star. Exhale, horse. Drop your weight. Prepare for cardio. We jump rope. We touch down. 8 jacks. 4 touchdowns. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Touch it down. 4, 3, 2, 8 jacks. arm. Exhale, warrior. Reverse. Cartwheel. Chaturanga. Down dog. Meet me there. Catch your breath. Good morning, Shannon. You're on your mat. So, do you remember where we started? Those man makers. They're back. Can I get a thumbs up? A thumbs down? I don't care. Find your high plank. Hold. Your heart rate's up. Let's keep it there. Use your body weight. Four more. Straight into it. Three, two, man maker right. One, two, jump. Shoulders, reach, down, plant it. We go left, up, down, jump, shoulders, reach, down, again. Left. They're 45 second intervals. Again. Pull. One more, eight, seven, four, on your knees, hold, awesome, grab for your rotator weights, remember these, in, a moment to recover, yes, your heart rate's up, take generous breaths here, in, stand up tall. Alternate. Open up that tail. With every breath out. Eight more. Go out. For four. Two more. Hold it right here. Eight. Slow. Seven. Slow. When I count you down, your last set of man makers. Four more. You're on your weight heads. In three, in two, hold your plank. The music goes up. I sign on. Last set. 45 seconds. You with me? Make it count. Four, three, right arm. Again. right here in comedy. This is just a little warm-up for your left quad. Yes. Four more here. Four. Six. Three. Slower. Two more. One more. Four. Three. Right, left, hold. Right, left, hold. Nice and slow. Exhale up. Three. Now single this out. Down. Up. Lower. Lift. This is it. The finish line is getting closer. 30 seconds. You bicycle. Anytime you want. Three, two, one. Make them count. All the way. Four, three, two, one. Awesome. All right. So it is 10:14. Yogis, roll back up to a seated position. What I want you to do is take your right leg out. Your left foot goes into your inner thigh. Inhale, reach up towards the ceiling. Then pivot, square your shoulders towards your legs. And then exhale, slowly start to melt down towards your leg. I want you to think about stretching out your hamstrings, your upper back. You can go forehead to knee connection. You can straighten your leg. But slowly start to rise up, plant your hand down on your mat. And then inhale, just give me a little bit of a modified wild thing. Just lift your hip bones up, open your heart, reach for the corners of your room. And then switch it out, same thing other side. Left foot out, right foot in. Inhale, reach up nice and tall. Pivot, bow down to your leg. So guys, I want you to think about evening your sides out. I know some of you have to go. Thanks, Melissa. Thanks, Andrea. Come back up. Come into your modified wild thing. So place your hand down. Reverse your posture. Inhale, reach. Open up your rib cage. Now, typically in these live classes, I sign off right about now. I want to give you the opportunity to take any other final stretches. I want to give you some peace and quiet for your Shavasana. I'll let you guide yourself through that or maybe save it for later. But I'm Lauren. Thank you for your energy. Any questions, comments, feedback, just send it over to me or anyone in this group. You guys are amazing. Have an amazing week, okay? Bye-bye. Bridget, Di, you guys are awesome. Time to go start remote learning. Maureen, thank you so much. I'll post this workout to YouTube later, too.